Losing games 2-3, 9-5, and 12-3, and trailing game 4, 2-1 in the 8th to the Red Sox. The Astros have completely turned the table since then. After scoring 7 runs in the 9th Tuesday to break open a tie game, they put up 9 more last night. Framber Valdez pitches an absolute beauty, allowing just 1 run and 3 hits in 8 innings. Offensively, Yordan Alvarez, who missed last year's ALCS with injury, knocks in 3 runs, including a homer, that made it 1-0 until the 6th when Houston took control by adding 5 more runs. The Astros now 1 win away from another trip to the World Series.